Yeah, it was a good game, and you're always a little bit excited about how the ice will work, and I think we managed that well. And it's also new rocks, so we have to figure them out too. But it was a good game. It went really well, actually. We had a few days off in Sochi before we went home, and we had time to reload and just refocus coming to the Worlds. Of course, that's one of the biggest thing you can play. So, and we had some cheering at home, meeting the crowds, and that was fun. And then we just changed focus into the Worlds. Yeah, we got the ice and we got the rocks, and we just need to keep on working with that and just read the ice correctly and be able to know how to play it in the best way.
We were learning the ice, and obviously we had a few misses here and there, but both teams did, and so it was a tough battle the whole way through, and we were able to kind of string a few shots together and get out of a couple ends and as well get our two as when we needed it as well, some big team shots for my team. There's not going to be any easy games here. We played them before, and it's always a big battle between the two of us, and so they didn't miss too much out there. It's pretty tight the whole way through and even in the end, so really my team played really well and so did they, and we just made one more shot than they did, I think. Yeah, it's fun to celebrate the crowd. There's tons of people here cheering us on and lots of signs and painted faces, so it's fun to celebrate with them, and glad to get that first win for Canada.